And now, to demonstrate the speed and movement of the typical comet, I give you the remote-powered mini-comet!
You're slipping, Neutron. Real comets have long, pretty tails, not little stumpy ones.
Only when they're filtered through the spectral light of the sun vortex. Care to tell me how I get a giant hot ball of gaseous radioactivity into the classroom?
Hello, children! Ah! Get it off me! Down, boy! Down! Whose comet is this? Oh, that tickles! Oh, no! Oh, no! Not the face! Ah!
And that concludes my presentation, thank you.
Mr. Neutron, you're lucky I'm in a good mood today. And do you know why I am?
'Cause your mom packed your favorite lunch?
Kara? Principal Willoughby's mom doesn't pack his lunch. He probably has his butler do it for him. Duh!
Oh, did your butler rub your tummy when she put you on the school bus and tell you your lunch is made with love?
Oh, stop talking! No, I'm happy because the Lindbergh School Chorus has been asked to sing at the opening of the town's new stadium.
Oh, how exciting!
Awesome! Now my singing talents can be revealed to the whole world!
And apparently some other upstart band called Gray Star will be playing as well.
Gray Star!
Oh my god, that is so cool.
Now kids, quiet down. Shh. Thank you. The auditions for the chorus will begin after school today, as the stadium opening is only a few days away. Well, I hope to see everyone there. At least the talented ones.
I'll be there.
Well, I have to get back to my lab and make preparations for my trip to Twonkies 3. Twonkies 3, the comet. You know, the comet that I have just been describing to the class? Okay, Sheen, I gotta go. Good luck at the chorus rehearsal.
Right, like I'll need it. Besides, no one has been rejected from the Lindbergh chorus in 50 years.
Jimmy Neutron in A Comet Cometh.
Aha! According to my calculations, Twonkies 3 is finally coming into range! Looks a little unstable, but I can't wait to see what scientific samples I can bring back from up there. All I need to do now is find the parts I need to fix my rocket ship, and I can blast off!
Hello, Jimmy. If you ever see the interact icon, move close to it and press the triangle button to see what happens. Do this now. Excellent, Jimmy. Other objects you can interact with are now in the control room. Try them out and meet me in the lab when you are finished.
Now all I need to do is deliver it to Vortex's house. Ah, home sweet home. Where would a genius be without his lab? Now I need to find those parts. I wonder if I can find them in the lower levels.
Okay, Jimmy. You can control the camera with the right analog stick. Move the right analog stick left or right to rotate the camera. Try this now. Sometimes you may want to position the camera directly behind you. Press the L1 button to do this. Go ahead and try, Jimmy. Excellent, Jimmy. Now follow me to the next lesson. You have activated a checkpoint. If you ever run out of health, you will return to the last checkpoint you have activated. You can collect objects when you walk over them. Pick up the object in front of you now.
gizmo piece! Alright!
Well done, Jimmy. If the object is an invention piece, it will be added to your inventory. Now, follow me.
I think this one needs perfecting.
You will need to jump on different things throughout the game. If you press the X button once, you will do a normal jump. Press it a second time when you are in the air, and you will do a double jump. Jump now to reach the pickup.
Cool! A gizmo piece!
You have found enough items to create an invention, Jimmy. Press the R1 button to bring up the inventor face. The inventor face has four categories: gizmos, inventions, super inventions, and blueprints. Gizmos require two objects. Inventions need three objects. Super inventions require four objects. Press the up or down directional buttons to change category, and press the X button to move across to the objects. Press the up or down directional buttons in each column to change available objects. Then press the X button to see if an invention can be created. If the pieces match up to create a new invention, it will be added to your inventory. You can see your current inventions in the hypercube. To access the hypercube, press a directional button. Once the hypercube is visible, use the directional buttons to scroll through your inventory. Select a gizmo or invention and press the X button to use it. Great job, Jimmy! Now explore the lab and follow me to see Goddard when you are ready.
Awesome! A super invention piece! With this object, I could make an incredible super invention! My idea machine! What ideas do you have for me today? Super Chew Bubblegum! Guaranteed 1,000 chews! I like it! You can never eat just one! Atomic Vomit! A super invention object! Wow! Sometimes I even amaze myself! Wow! Sometimes I even amaze myself!
Maybe Goddard can help you get that pickup, Jimmy. You have found a Goddard upgrade. When you pick it up, Goddard will have extra commands. They will be available from your hypercube. Keep an eye out for more upgrade packs. Why don't you try them out now?
Another invention piece for my inventory! Alright,
This should help me out. Object. A genius never takes mistakes.
You have found a blueprint, Jimmy. Blueprints are plans to show you how to create some inventions. Check your inventor face at any time to see your blueprints.
This should make inventing easier.
Good work, Jimmy. You have now completed all the tasks that you will need after you leave the lab. I may come back to teach you some extra abilities at a later stage.
An object. Awesome! A super invention piece! Gizmo piece! Alright!
You have the required objects to make a super invention.
Time to go outside!
So Jimmy, guess what? My folks said I could get a new pet as long as it doesn't set off my allergies.
That's great, Carl.
Uh-huh. So you want to come to the pet store and hold the animals up while I sniff them?
Sorry, Carl. I have a date with Twonkies 3.
Twonkies 3?
Yep. It's a comet that is entering Earth's orbit in... Puke and Pluto! Gotta run! Twonkies 3 is entering Earth's orbit in an hour!
So, what'd I miss?
Oh, Jimmy's dating a comet and I have to go sniff animals.
And they say I'm the weird one.
Well, guys, got a blast!
Jimmy Neutron in Blast Off!
Wow, Goddard! This is a blast!
We'll be right back.
stop at this discarded space station and pick up some neutronium fuel canisters to super boost me to Twonkies. Better land away from those defense systems that are firing at the meteor storm. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Looks like there is zero gravity here. One of those meteors must have knocked out the station's gravity system. A tether will stop me from flying off until I can think of something. I have to use this tether to keep me on the space station. And it will only get... a gizmo piece! Alright! Think! Think! Right blast! Maybe I can use this magnet somehow. Need the tether. Better watch my step or I'll end up in orbit. Oh no! Some of the meteors are getting through the automatic defenses. Goddard, fly around and pick me up at the other end of the station. Shut off the laser turrets! Twonkies 3. The terrain looks a bit unstable, but I'll take us in for a nice soft landing.
Nice.
Jimmy Neutron in Crater Capers.
Well, not a smooth landing, but a landing just the same. Now, how are we going to find our way back after we collect our samples? Oh, I get it! When we're done exploring, we'll let the music guide us back to the ship. Good idea, boy! Block is three! We're finally here, Goddard! Adventure beckons! Yikes! Blockus is really unstable! I'd better be careful! Just what I was looking for! I think Goddard can help me retrieve it from the ground. Dogs like to dig! Especially robot ones! This will upgrade Goddard's digging abilities! Okay, boy! Excavate here! Good job, boy! Still have two mineral sites to find. Hey! Looks like an upgrade pack for Goddard. Let's give it a try. If I throw this, Goddard will bring it back for me. Guess I could use it to have him break through things. Okay, boy! Fetch the bomb! Go, boy! Good boy! Who's that good robot dog? Wonder if Goddard can help me. A mineral! This looks like a job for Goddard! Okay, Goddard. Excavate this. Boy, one mineral site to go. Another invention piece for my inventory. Have enough? Cool, a gizmo piece. Think, right blast! Thank you.
blue mineral! Goddard can help me now! Okay, boy! Excavate here! Okay, I have all I need. Let's head back to the ship, boy.
Jimmy Neutron in Crater Boss.
My rocket! That monster's destroying my rocket! Hey, you! Get off my rocket! Wow, that was close! I have to get to my ship. If that thing destroys it, I'll be stranded here forever!
Jimmy Neutron in School Days.
Hey, guys!
Hey, Jimmy.
Hi, Jimmy.
Guys, you'll never believe what happened on Twonkies 3. A giant monster tried to destroy my rocket. He was absolutely huge with spikes on his head and these huge teeth, and we barely got the rocket started in time to escape.
That's really cool, Jimmy. I gotta sit down.
Yeah, that's real exciting.
What's wrong with you two?
I couldn't find any pets that don't make me sneeze.
Yeah, and I got rejected from the school chorus because I'm terrible.
Oh, gee, guys. I'm sorry. Anyway, the monster was throwing boulders at my ship, so that...
Hey, Jimmy. Why is there a soft, squishy thing digging itself out of that tank of stuff?
Huh? Well, would you look at that? It must be a life form indigenous to Twonkies 3.
Aw, he's adorable. I'm gonna call him, a Twonkie. Can I keep him, Jimmy? Can I please, please, please?
No, Carl. Keeping a space creature is a direct violation of scientific protocol. Plus, it might be dangerous.
Yeah, as if something that cute could be dangerous.
Oh, man, this is my favorite song ever.
There's something that I gotta say. Don't even try to walk away.
No! What is that?
I don't know. It looks like the Twonkie's gone through some sort of metamorphosis.
Guys? Come on, guys! You're missing my solo! It's idiot!
Jimmy? I don't think he's very cute and cuddly anymore.
Upon further scientific examination, I have come to the conclusion that we should run!
Jimmy, look out! We'll go and try to find some help!
There's no time for a makeover today.
If I stick to these plans, I can't go wrong. Wow! An invention piece! rich in peace. Think! Right blast! I sure hope that I set this shrink ray to return me to normal size. Whew! That was a tight one. Literally. I don't know how you find me, boy, but it's always good to see ya. Goddard has a locator scan mode that could be useful in finding stuff. People, sniff around. Keep up the good work, boy. A gizmo piece! Alright! Gutter, see what you can sniff out around here. Keep... Stupor! An invention object! Goddard? Fine. Keep up the good work, boy. Cool, a gizmo piece. I'll see you later, boy! I have to find out more about Twonkies 3. I wonder where those books would be.
Well, well. If it isn't little Jimmy Nerdtron. Come in for your daily pummeling, have we?
No, Butch, I don't want any trouble. These horrible creatures have escaped and are tearing the school up. I have to find out more information on them.
Oh, you must think I look stupider than I... Oh, no, wait. Oh, okay. You must think that I'm stupider than I'm... No, wait, that's not it. I'll tell you what. If you come down here, I am gonna pound you!
Oh, blast! I have to find a way to get past him before those creatures escape into Retroville. Think! Right blast! All information on the Twonkies 3 reference books is in the teacher's database at the reception desk.
This should make inventing easier.
What the? Oh, stupid book! Hey! Ooh! These books are heavy! Ugh!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
You win this one, Neutron, but you better watch your back!
It says here the book I'm after is on the top level in the reference section. I'd better go and grab it. I wonder if there are any... Cool, a gizmo piece. Okay, finally, here it is! Twonkies 3. Says here it has a special atmosphere that doesn't allow certain sound wave transmissions. I wonder if that information will come in handy later. It also says there are no known inhabitants. I guess this book needs updating. I don't know how you find me, boy, but it's always good to see ya. Okay, boy, sniff around. Whoa, the Twonkies are multiplying! I'd better hurry! Keep up the good work, boy. A gizmo piece! Alright! Gutter, see what you can sniff out around here. Keep up the good work, boy. Wow, an invention piece! Whoa, the Twonkies are Goddard? Fine. Keep up! Cool, a gizmo piece.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
I have it covered, boy. I'll see you later.
Jimmy!
have to attract those stompers away from the kids.
Please hurry, Jimmy!
Lights would really come in handy here.
Time for some music to liven up the party.
Well, the radio seemed to get their attention in the lab. I hope it works here too.
And all the marvels of modern invention.
Think! Bright blast! Think! Bright blast! Right! By using my retro wrench, I can superpower the vent! Now let's power it up and see what happens! Now hold on! Wow! I might have made that a little too powerful. Oh well, at least the kids are safe now.
Thank you, Jimmy! We'll wait here while you go get help.
I've got to get those creatures away from Miss Fowl's classroom.
Jimmy! Neutron! I could have guessed. Please, tell me this isn't entirely your fault, as usual.
Well...
I knew it! Didn't I say that this had James Isaac Neutron written all over it? Didn't I say that? I did, didn't I?
Indeed, you are such a clever man!
Yes. Yes, I am. Now, these creatures are obviously dangerous and a threat to the students, so I am calling a school emergency!
Oh, brother.
Now, Jimmy, you exit through the main hall in a calm and orderly manner. Miss Fowl and I will go back and make sure there are no more children about.
School emergency! We have a school emergency! People, don't panic! Leave in a calm manner! Please don't raise your voices, then you won't be able to hear me yelling at you! Come with me! Follow me, but do not... Don't run! Don't run! Get out of my way! And don't panic!
I sure hope those creatures haven't gotten far. I better go home and figure out how to stop them.
Jimmy Neutron in Neighborhood Nightmares.
Hey, Jimmy, are you okay? We ran back to find help.
Yeah, I'm fine. But I need to figure out a way to capture these Twonkies before they take over the whole town.
Now, what would Ultra Lord do in this situation? I better go ask him.
Well, I think we can safely ignore any suggestions Sheen comes back with.
What are you gonna do, Jimmy? These things are starting to take over the neighborhood!
Well, Carl, I have an idea for capturing these little Twonkies, but I need to think about how to capture those bigger ones.
You better hurry up, Jimmy!
I think I have what I need in my house, so it's time for action. This doesn't have anything to help me. I'm sure I'll find something in here. Super! An invention object! Not sure if I need a bath right now. Aha! What have we here? I wonder what I can invent with this. Easier. Jimmy Neutron, are you responsible for these things?
Mom, you see, it's a funny story.
Jimmy?
It's okay, Mom. I'll figure out a way to round them up.
You stay in this house until every one of them has been collected.
Cool. A gizmo piece. Super! An invention object. Better not let all the cold out. A gizmo piece. All right. I'm not hungry right now.
Jimbo! Is that you?
Where are you, Dad?
Well, let's see. I was looking for something for your mom, then the knob came off the door. That means I'm lost?
Can you describe what's around you?
Well, let's see. There's some benches, a few tools, a car.
A car? I guess that means you're in the garage.
Right you are, Jimbo! Do you think you can give the old man a hand? Thanks, Jimbo. Yeah, I better go find your mother.
Super! An invention object!
Well done, Jimmy. You have invented the VDR. It can be used to capture the Twonkies. You can access it at any time quickly by pressing the circle button. There is a Twonkie. Hold down the square button to catch him. Pull back against the Twonkie using the left analog stick as if you were fishing. Try it. Nice work, Jimmy. Now go and capture the rest.
Cool! A gizmo piece!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Ah, now is not the time for playing piano.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Okay, Jimmy, you can go outside now, but no more trouble.
Okay, now to figure out a way to capture those bigger ones.
Jimmy!
Hey, Sheen, what's happening?
Oh, not much. I was just working through some self-esteem issues when this Twonkie decided to bounce in the window and turn into one of those big meanies. He is now trashing my room as we speak. So, a little help?
Okay, okay, I'm on my way! This should make inventing easier. With this object, I could make an incredible super invention. I need to find my way to Sheen's place. Sure, I'll find something in here.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Awesome! A super invention piece! this object, I could make an incredible super invention! Go this way. Ultra Lord mailbox. Definitely Sheen's house.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
This should make inventing easier.
Of the Ultra Lord theme song. Ultra Lord, Ultra Lord, fighting crime with his Ultra Sword. He can fly, what a guy. Watch the criminals wave bye bye.
Keep singing, Sheen. It seems to devolve them.
Who's got electric booties? Loves his crime fighting duties. And he's a mutant cootie. His name is Ultra Lord.
Yeah. Okay, Sheen, enough. That was amazing.
Yep. And I've only ever had one lesson.
You actually sing so badly, the Twonkie species perceives it as anti-music. Instead of evolving them, it devolves them.
Well, I don't like to brag, but... Hey!
Sheen, how would you like your singing voice to be beloved by everyone in town?
I don't know. I'll have to... Okay!
Good. Now all I need to do is make an invention that takes your voice and converts it into a projected sound beam. I just need to record your voice.
No need to do that, Jimmy. Downstairs in the study, you'll find a CD of my greatest hits that I'm about to send off to all the record companies. But you can use it if you need it.
Okay, Sheen. Thanks. I don't think that's gonna help me.
Hurry up, Jimmy! Those Twonkies must be all over Retroville by now!
Stupor! An invention object! Peace.
Well done, Jimmy. You have invented the Shinograph XL sound projection device. By using this invention on Stompers and Grumps, you can devolve them to Twonkies for collection with the VDR. Go ahead and try to capture some around the neighborhood.
Right, time to devolve those Stompers!
Nice work, Jimmy. Now you have all the abilities you need to reclaim Retroville. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Twonkies behind, Jimmy!
Vortex, looks like it's raining on your little girl's party.
Neutron, you can have the stupid playground! One of those monsters of yours has grown huge and is destroying things in there!
Jimmy Neutron in Playground Boss!
Oh, no! He's huge!
Well, here goes nothing!
For something.
Wow! That drew lots of power from it! Newton's law of gravity to the rescue! Almost out of power!
Power?
Neutron all his powers.
One. I better go see if these things have spread anywhere else in Retroville.
Jimmy Neutron in Main Street Mayhem.
Hey! What? Where did they come from? I didn't think they would have reached town yet. Sure, I can make something cool with this invention object. These Twonkies have taken over the town! Time for a little Twonky collection! Oh, this was not supposed to happen. There's so many of them. How am I ever going to catch them all? I need to figure out how to get this stomper out of the car.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
music store. It sounds like she's in trouble.
Those speakers up there are attracting all the stompers. How am I ever going to turn them off? Somehow I have to get up there.
I'm going to need to invent something to get up there.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Thanks, Jimmy! Oh, that was close. I thought we were done for. I can't believe they don't appreciate my taste in music.
Thanks, little big head dude. For saving us, you can pick anything you want from the store. Except guitars, amps, drums, keyboards, and CDs. But hey, how about this cool oxygen tank?
Actually, I can use that for one of my inventions. Thanks.
No problem, little whippy-haired dude.
I'm sure I can make something cool with this invention object. Have turned this place upside down! To get him out.
Oh!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
A gizmo piece! Alright! Another invention piece for my inventory!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
A gizmo piece! Alright!
And get these horrible creatures away from me!
Ah, so now you need my help, do ya, Vortex? Maybe I have other more important things to do.
Get up here, Neutron! Or I am gonna take that big head of yours and...
Okay, okay! Sheesh! Keep your shirt on, I'm coming up!
Thank you.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
About time, Neutron. I thought you would never make it.
My pleasure, Vortex. Now I'll get down the easy way. You know that gravity is no barrier for a genius.
Uh-oh. Good one, Megahead. You should realize that gravity always wins in the end.
I am fine, thank you very much. Think! Right blast! Stupor! An invention object!
Jimmy, Carl has gone into the park to pat the llamas. Don't ask me why. But they lock the gates and I can't get in.
These gates are no match for my superior inventions.
Have just unlocked a bonus. Next time you are at the main menu, have a look in the bonus material section to find your bonus.
Jimmy Neutron in Park Pandemonium!
Oh no! They've taken over the park! Stop running! Don't you see that the music is just making them angrier? I'd better go and help him! I better stop all the music or there'll be a swarm of Twonkies! Gizmokies! Alright!
Where are my glasses? How am I supposed to see the llamas if I can't find my glasses?
Carl, what are you doing? Your dad's looking for you.
Jimmy, am I glad you're here. I came in here to see the llamas, and this monkey grabbed my glasses and ran into the office.
A monkey?
Yes, Jimmy, a monkey. You know, two arms, two legs, a tail, a cute little button face, a pair of glasses. Well, now he has glasses, but he didn't have them before because he's a monkey.
I know what a monkey looks like, Carl.
Well, do you think you can get him back for me?
I'll see what I can do.
This is all I need. That should stop any more Twonkies turning into stompers.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
I wonder what other shapes I can make. It can't be too hard. Maybe just one more. This is fun! Maybe just one more.
Just ask.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
From there. That ought to do the trick. Science and G-forces to the rescue of Carl's glasses. I can invent with this. I'd better get these back to Carl. Hey, Carl!
Jimmy? Jimmy, is that you?
Carl! Carl, stop it! Here you go.
Oh, thanks, Jimmy. Now I can go play with the llamas.
Carl!
Oh,
Jimmy! Help! All the llamas have escaped! I tried to get this one back in its pen and now I can't stop it!
Ugh, this just isn't my day. I should have stayed in bed.
Hey, Jimmy, I found a key on the way in. I'll give it to you when all the llamas are safe. Jimmy, you better get rid of those stompers first. They're scaring the llamas. Good one, Jimmy! Hey! Nice one, Jimmy! Now you just need to get the rest of them in. Good one, Jimmy! Good work, Jimmy. Oh, here's that key I found. I hope it's useful.
Great call. Thanks. This should come in handy. Stop them from multiplying. Thank you.
I better get that Gromp off the roof. What can I use to make some noise to attract him? They look perfect for attract... With this object, I could make an incredible super invention!
Anyway.
Hey, Nick! Do you think if I get that back for you, I can borrow it? I need it for an invention.
Yeah, whatever. I don't care.
Drivers, start your engine! Drivers, start your engine! I could make an incredible super invention!
Neutron, you better get down to the lake! There's something strange going on!
Drivers, start your engine!
Thank you.
This gizmo piece will come in handy.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Jimmy Neutron in Frozen Lake Boss.
What's going on?
Ah! It's horrible! A huge creature has frozen the lake and is attacking anyone that goes near!
What does this huge creature look like? Does it have fur with big horns by any chance?
Yeah, that's it!
Great, just what I need. Well, I better go down and have a look. You better go home where it's safe.
Okay.
Thing must have awesome power if it can freeze a whole lake. I better watch myself out there. With this object, I could make an incredible super invention. Think! Sticky!
ice at this monster's feet seems to be protecting her. I wonder if this ramp could help launch my puck skyward. If my calculations are correct, her ice trails should transmit energy both ways. Perhaps I can use her ice trail against her. I need to reverse the energy through that trail somehow. I need to do something about her icy defense barrier. If my calculations are correct, her ice trails should transmit energy both ways. Perhaps I can use her ice trail against her. I need to reverse the energy through that trail somehow. This monster seems to be protecting her feet.
Land and witnessing scenes of unparalleled mayhem. These purple creatures are tearing this place apart.
Purple stompers? I haven't seen those before. I wonder what's attracting them to Retroland.
The people of Retroville are rightly asking, who is responsible for this unprecedented outbreak of chaos and confusion?
Uh-oh.
And more importantly, how are these things going to be sent back to wherever they came from?
Jimmy Neutron in Sideshow Spectacular!
What's up, Gene?
Jimmy, it was horrible! It happened right before my very eyes!
What happened?
Ultra Lord, gone! Gone, gone! Taken from us in this hour of need!
What do you mean?
Well, I came down to tell Ultra Lord about these Twonkies and asked him to save the day, but before I could reach him, these purple monsters grabbed him and took him into the Bat of the Heck Ride! They must have been jealous of his awesome crime-fighting abilities!
Why didn't you follow him?
The gate needs 50 tokens to get past, and I only have 3.
3?
The only place to get tokens is in the arcade, and my stumpy fingers prevented me from winning enough to save my hero! Curse these stumpy fingers!
It's okay, Sheen. I'll see what I can do.
Cool!
This might be useful to knock those stompers down. Haha! Got one! Got it! Got it!
Yeah.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
No time for food now!
What I can invent with this?
Come on, Jimmy! Don't make me come in there and...
What I can invent with this? Think! Right blast! Think! Right blast! Think! Right blast! Think! Right blast! Think! Right blast!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Oh, This looks like the scene of the Overlord kidnapping.
A super invention piece! This gizmo piece will come in handy! Inventing easier.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
piece. Think! Think! Right blast! Think! Think! Right blast!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been...
Neutron! You should have seen me! I score on all the cool arcade machines! Man, I was on fire! I pity the poor guy that tries to beat those scores!
Exactly how high were your scores?
Man, I almost clocked those puppies!
We'll see about that. Let me at them! Atomic Vomit! A super invention object!
Think! Think! Right blast!
Fingers are ready for action!
Thank you.
this machine who's the genius.
Thank you.
machine who's the genius.
Ultra Lord is not gonna wait forever, Jimmy!
So badly.
Thank you.
I show this machine who's the genius. Great! Time to show some pinball wizardry. Great! Time to show some pinball wizardry. Wow, look at all these cool games! These games are always rigged.
What's taking so long, Jimmy?
I can get in and try to find Ultra Lord. I wonder why the Twonkies would have taken Ultra Lord down into a park ride. I'm starting to get a bad feeling about this. Whoa!
You have just unlocked a bonus. Next time you are at the main menu, Have a look in the bonus material section to find your bonus.
Jimmy Neutron in Bat Outta Heck. Jimmy Neutron in Roller Coaster Boss.
There's Ultra Lord. He doesn't look so ultra at the moment.
Thanks, kid. But I could have easily handled that evil monster. You see, I was just lulling it into a false sense of security by pretending to be trapped. Trade secret.
Sheesh! Is that all the thanks I get? Sheen should get himself a new superhero.
Jimmy, did you save Ultra Lord?
Yes, Sheen. Although he wasn't very thankful for my help.
Ultra Lord doesn't have to be nice to mere mortals like yourself! Thanks very much for rescuing him, Jimmy.
Have you heard any more about where the Twonkies are?
No, Jimmy, but there might be something about it on the news now.
Welcome back to RBBL 97.3, Retroville's home of funkin' YouTube. Coming up next is... Hang on. Oh, man, what the heck is that? Help! Oh, the humanity!
I don't think I've heard that song before.
No, Sheena, I think they're in trouble. We need to get up there.
Jimmy Neutron in Radio Station Rampage.
Locked. I wonder if there's another way in. Aha, that's it! I'll climb up there and get in through the rooftop door. A gizmo piece! Alright! Not quite what I expected.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Must have cut the cable. It's worse here than I realized. I better stop all this music. Better capture that stomper. He's doing a terrible job. Got him!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
What's this crack here? Maybe I... Cool! A gizmo piece!
This gizmo piece will come in handy. Think! Right blast! Uh-oh, this is gonna be tough. Jimmy! Cool! A gizmo piece! Think! Right blast!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
makes a cool shield! This makes a cool shield! A gizmo piece! Alright! Think! Right blast!
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Great, baby!
Yeah, great!
The microphone loves you.
These guys are gonna be huge.
Slim up. A little bit of fame and it goes straight to their heads.
This is so awful. I can't let this continue.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Thanks, kid. Say, with that big head, I bet you have a big voice. And just sign this recording contract.
Oh, well, my mom said I shouldn't talk to strangers. Gotta go! Wait. This must be the boss's office. These must be the ones that sabotaged the elevator. I wasn't really your action.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Kid, you got to help me, kid. Find a way to get these things out of here.
But there's so many of them.
Help! Oh, man, not the threads. Careful with the threads, my brother.
I wonder if this mixing board can be used to control those stompers and grumps.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
I can't get through here.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy. Congratulations, Jimmy. You have been awarded a trophy.
Are you okay?
Yeah, kid, I'm fine. I'm just fine. Thank you very much for that. Hey, I tell you what, for saving me, I'm gonna give you 3 passes to the Gray Star rehearsal that is about to start down at the stadium. What do you say to that, my man?
Gee, thanks!
Jimmy Neutron in Final Boss.
I got a pass.
Okay, you can go through, but no trouble, or you are out.
Yes, sir, almighty security guard, sir.
Well, I'm glad that we caught all those Twonkies. In exactly 46 minutes, Twonkies 3 will be in range to return them. Just enough time to enjoy Gray Star's rehearsal.
I don't know, Jimmy. Are you sure they're safe in there?
Of course, Carl. You have to remember that I made it. What could possibly go wrong?
Yo, Retroville! Are you ready to get crazy?
There's something that I gotta say. Don't even try to walk away. For too long you've done this walking. My friends are less when I'm not walking. I just put on my coat. I'm going out now.
Jimmy?
Not now, Sheen. Can't you see I'm enjoying the show?
You go one way, me another.
Jimmy!
Not now!
Jimmy!
What? Is it, Sheen?
Well, I think there's somebody trying to get out of your backpack.
Don't be ridiculous, Sheen. There's no body in my backpack. There's lots and lots of... Oh, no!
Jimmy, I think I can hear my mommy calling me, so I gotta go.
I think I can hear Carl's mom calling me as well. Good luck, Jimmy!
Super invention. made him angry. Those are the same ones I saw earlier. Super invention.
Thank you.
right, super invention. Invention.
Nice one, Jimmy. Way to show the 20-foot monster of destruction who's boss.
Good one, Jimmy. Now we can listen to Graystar in peace.
Nice one, Neutron. Way to mop up your own mess.
I wonder if Graystar needs a backup singer.
Well, that finally showed them. Retroville is safe and sound.
Yes, Jimmy. Everything is back to normal.
Yeah. Still, I can't help feeling that we forgot something.
Have just unlocked a bonus. Next time you are at the main menu, have a look in the bonus material section to find your bonus.